All I heard is concrete. Long is enough. We gotta get a couple pictures on this. Have to take my beanie off. Swilken Bridge. Very cool. Make some birdies. Go.
Last time you heard, you were drinking whiskey and smoking cigars.
That's right.
Last time I was here, that thing had overflowed.
Seriously?
Yeah, that's awesome.
Oh, that's
drinking,
great.
Drinking scotch, smoking cigars,
sitting down
on the bridge.
What a day.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't beat that.
Yeah.
Where'd you guys stay?
Like this high?
Yeah, where are you?
We ran 50. 7-bedroom flat.
Oh, nice.
Just right here in town.
What's that run about every night?
Wasn't bad at all. It's about $500 Canadian, so it would be like 400. Call it 400 US.
Oh, divide by 7?
Yeah, it's like $80 a night.
Oh, that's great.
For us. And it's got like, you know, full kitchen, full living.
Yeah. What are you thinking, Pods?
Me? I'm thinking 122 yards away. 105-ish up at the top of the green.
That's what I hit, 122. A little off, but I'll take it. Just need a different club.
Yeah, that's over there, you can see the flag there, the blue flag.
Yeah.
On the balcony there. That's St. Andrew's Golf Club right there.
Where's the R&A?
R&A's there.
Okay.
Royal and Ancient right there.
Yep.
So Lords and Masters.
Wow.
And there's two ladies' clubs next door. You see the red door next door?
Yep. Oh, the green one?
Yep. That's the three men's clubs that are here. R&A, St. Andrew's Club.
Nice.
I used to be a member over there.